By watching this video, you can understand how to write ee, which is Japanese hiragana. I will show you how to write the hiragana ee again, so let's write it again after me.